Hello and welcome for another boring episode of One Take Skyrim. This is a modded playthrough of Skyrim where I don't edit because I'm lazy and I'm terrible at it, so you will most likely be pretty bored watching it. On last episode, just as a recap, here we were actually just finished dealing with Alduin. Right now I am walking down the lovely scenic throat of the world, trying to get back and find and move along with other quests now. This time, I'm actually kind of curious where Record is hanging out. I really expected her to be waiting for me up at the top there. Hi, dragon. Hi, goat. So, pretty much the goal here is mostly going to be a bit of running back down the mountain and then doing a quest jump. Not sure what quest jump. I'm probably going to be heading over to Whiterun to doing some inventory management. It looks like I fairly lucked out with my carrying capacity. I'm not being completely boned by my weight, so that's good. Let me drop that stuff off, sell through it. No! And we'll see. I'm not sure what I'm going to be picking up next. I have a few choices, obviously. I mean, that's just a time waster, let's be honest. There's Dragonborn and Dawnguard. Those are the big ones. Or you know what? I may just do the Lost Expedition. It's a side quest in Markarth. Do I have a shield job in Markarth? No, I have one in Solitude. We'll be going to Solitude. Yeah, I think that's... I'm going to go to Solitude next. Give them... drop stuff back off at... I didn't say back off. Drop stuff off at the... at the museum. And then... do that shield job and go back to... Riften. See where I get sent next. Look, Vaku. Hey, that's clear skies. Jerk. You could have helped me. Hi, Record. Do you think we'll get assaulted by dragons when I leave? Because I do. Well, that's... I wonder if that could... That stomach grumbly will get into the recording. That was kind of loud. Oh well. So... Da-da-da-da.
Is the 7,000 steps of butt and leg pain really necessary?
Teleport!
Oh, I don't know. A freaking
Well, I take the teleportation shrines. I really don't know why you're walking them. So, with what I'm carrying, I'm probably going to have a fair bit of travel time. So I think I'm going to have to... I don't know. Most of what I picked up was... heavy items, like... more weapons and armor, so that should actually move fairly easily. Did I level up? I did not. Okay. I did cap out light armor. Just nice. What I typically do when I cap out is going to stay with it for a little bit and then work and say start shifting into another skill while still keeping the current one capped out so I have it to fall back on. And then after I feel comfortable in it, legendary reset and move on. To be honest, I generally don't do that with armor. Because armor is one, it's a nice investment set, so it does actually, and it will actually advance pretty quickly. Hey there.
Got some good pieces up. The finest weapons and armor.
Sell, sell, sell. $336, okay.
Don't forget to check inside the shop.
Well, yeah, let's do that. And then we're going to go to the Skyforge and probably sell some more and still have stuff left over for a change.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in White.
Welcome to War Maidens.
That's
now
tripping.
You, my girl, take a look.
All I ask is a fair chance.
Da, 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 da. Ooh, I do need to vault that. Okay.
Good doing business with you.
So yeah, I need to remember to vault my dragon scales and stuff. So I got a few of those. Let's see. Should go pretty do fairly well, I think. Let's see. So one interesting thing, one neat thing it looks like is that it looks like the file formats in Fallout 4 for the mods may be different, or at least a different extension. That's because, okay, that's cool, the menu doesn't fully list. Iron ingot, quicksilver ingot, anything else? Possibly not worrying about it as yet. Okay.
What do you need, my thing?
I'm good, thanks, sir. So we'll sell a few more items and I gotta talk to Yarbalgruuf. He's probably like, hey, I don't have you guys trying to kill me anymore. Why aren't you bringing dragons into my city? I'm like, because I can. He's like, okay. I would appreciate if you did it because it's really scary, but you know.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
Do, 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 do. So going up here, companions is a possibility. I don't.
A lot of steel to shape. Gods be praised.
I don't think I'll be leaning that way. Towards doing companions at least next. It is a quicker set. Actually, I don't know what I'm doing next. Because we are Fallout 4. Fallout 4 is going to happen. This playthrough will most likely be ending. There's a fair chance that maybe I should just let it end with Dragon Slayer. And that's fair. That's actually probably what I should have done.
See Bellathor at his store.
But I still want to play a little bit and move forward. And in theory, I will still play some Skyrim here and there. Probably just, I don't know. I tend to play in bursts, so.
Another wanderer here to lick my father's boots. Good job.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Okay.
Now, if you don't mind, I've got a city.
He doesn't care. Hey, Ferengar.
Come to dragons read spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
Mind vision. Oh, that's cool. Sell that. Sell that. That's pretty much it. Cool.
Huh. And here I thought talking balls of light and floating.
Where am I? That is one of the problems I do have with leveling stuff besides, well, magic skills besides destruction. Nice. Oh, that's pretty vicious. That I don't really necessarily need, or want, rather.
Bears were the weirdest things I've seen.
The reason I say that is, reasons. Yeah. Oh no, it's, hey, my video froze. Let's see. It should resume once I finish loading. Maybe. Yay, I did. But, yeah, I don't know. I do want to move forward with the Dawnguard quests. I'm not sure which side I would be taking. So, let's see. I have to figure it out. The reason why I say Dawnguard's difficult is, well, there is a deciding decision pretty early on. I'm probably going to go ahead and do Dawnguard next, actually, because it matches the pacing that I've done up to now. Which is, hey, doing the main quest, and then other stuff. Might as well follow that order and release
it. Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. Everything's for sale, my friend.
Some of the things just started to make more sense.
Sell her in a second.
Yeah,
some may
great.
Call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
But some of the things are just, let's see. I'd rather
come back.
The story consistency is a bit more integrated. If I go in that order, I mean, it really wouldn't make sense to do Dawnguard after, or to do the Thieves Guild quest with Gaius's journal after Dawnguard for various reasons. For some, it's like, really? This doesn't make sense now. Okay. Looks like we're doing okay here. We're going to go ahead and take a jump to Solitude now. Two reasons. Going to be talking to the museum. There we go, that's the word. Talking to the museum and doing the shield job there. Also, I have stuff to sell, so maybe I can get some of that done. And then after that, we'll be going to Riften. Tell Vex I did the shield job. She'll be like, yeah, that's great and all, but stuff, you have more work to do, and be like, okay. I would like to get one of the, at least one of the Thieves Guild expansion quests done. Hoffengar. And maybe do a couple, Word wall crawls, which I should be able to do. Actually, I may need to get Parthenax Dilemma installed, so I don't know if I have it installed or not. As of now, I don't know that the Blades have a problem with Parthenax, so there's that. That way I can start getting some more. Oh, words. Right now? Did I get a free learn on that? Yes, I did. I have 10 souls. Right now. Maybe make progress on those. Good chance I'm going to be. I have got updated my. What is that? Okay. I have updated the familiar faces. My familiar faces record for Lucretia. So if I do start another playthrough, she's pretty much is there as post Alduin. And fairly kitted out. So yeah, I have some ideas of what to do here. Hoping it goes okay. I do want to do some stuff back in on the mainland in Skyrim after starting the Dragonborn quest, but I don't know. Windhelm, I should be able to become Thane now, which is nice.
Hey, Baron. There's no end to the needs of the Imperium. The finest weapons and armor.
Cool. I need you to buy some. Buy. Exactly where I needed.
Return.
Thank you, Baron.
Anytime you need arms or armor, my forge never rests.
So nice.
Thought I liked that appearance. It's jarring though. I'm probably going to investigate the mod to make sure that there are no scripts. And if there aren't, I'm going to disable that one. I don't like how that turned out. Oh yeah, we're framing the dead.
Oh, hello. We're paying our respects to me dead husband. Henry and I lost his father in the war. Now,
who are
I do
you?
What I can't get by and care for Henry. Thank you, we manage. I just had to keep Henry entertained and out of trouble. That's the really hard part.
Okay.
Hi there. Oh, okay. I wish I were older. Then I didn't join up with the Legion and get my revenge on those Stormcloak rebels who killed Father. But Mother says I can't join until I'm 17.
Oh, that's nice. You kids. Whatever. No clue where they're from. If I had to guess, I'm going to say Legacy of Dragonborn, because that's the huge monolithic mod.
Good to see Skyrim still has such fine people. You give an old man hope.
Cool. Then you won't mind if I frame you for robbery. Dun 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 dun. So I still think that Falk Firebeard doesn't realize it's been more than 7 days. I wonder if the quest has to be active for that to work. I don't know. Could probably
everything's in order.
Find out or force it, but oh well. I'm not going to worry too much about it. I can go over here into the museum though, and let's see. Talking. I'm going to do another batch of turn-ins here. Maybe we'll get over 100. I don't know if we will. Can definitely get myself encumbered in one pass though. Dun, dun. Dun, 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 dun. Huh. I also want to check out the Alduin exhibit, because there should be one for Alduin now. Okay. Dragon Priest Staff, replica. Oh, that's not too bad to craft.
Hand me a bow. Or a crossbow. Anything. As long as we
can. Oh, there's Alduin. And it looks like Alduin. So yeah, I think that turned out okay. A couple more places here. All items are displayed. Okay. So I think that's pretty neat. I'll check to see where my account is now. I know I should update Alexia Dragonborn. There is apparently a glitch with a bug in the version I'm running. Woohoo, over 100. Hey.
Is it worth the visit? My compliments to you and your curator. He's really done a fantastic job with the displays.
So that's cool. Hey!
Ah, good day, my friend. A group of mercenaries came through town and sold their spoils, and my contacts informed me of a rare item amongst the hall. I thought you may want to use it, or perhaps place it on display.
Sounds good. It's going on display. Although I think it is a rather nice shield. Oh, yeah. It's another one that I tend not to actually get much advancement in normally, and that's blocking. I just go, kill them all with magic fire death, and that tends to be when I die. Spellbreaker is generally about the only shield I have any tendency to actually use. It's mostly because of the free warding. Hello. Ooh. Okay. I know where that's from, but okay. We'll be moving along then. I don't want to go down that quest just yet, because that is the Bard's Guild quests, which are pretty cool. It's a shame in that the Bard's Guild ended up being a abbreviated guild. Let's do see. Brunwolf. Oh, the Jarl. Okay. No, well, probably I'm not going to head over to Windhelm explicitly for that, unless I happen to be close. I'd much rather, well, honestly, it's just that I'd rather go there as part of a trip for moving forward the Thieves Guild quest at this point. That is a thought, though, later on, is to pick up the Bard's College. I'm going to wait to do that until after the Thieves Guild, though. So, I think that may be what I focus on. It may be a little meh, boring for a bit as I run back and forth between Riften and everywhere else. Just moving forward that main quest. Everything not that main right. quest, but that, the Thieves Guild Radiant quest sequence. And then after that, we'll see. I think that I'd like to actually finish out, get titled as Guildmaster.
Favor the bow, eh? I'm a sword man myself.
You're a sword man, yeah. I'm also the Archmage, and actually I don't think I'm too shabby with a sword. Yeah, 73, not terrible. Actually, that should be pretty good. Well, oh, what is my armor at now anyway? 188. Okay. Okay. I need to take that. Smithing specialization. Oh, that's cool. That's pretty nifty, actually. For those, I'd need to get the flag set for Nightingale armor. I don't think it's all that difficult, that's just something I should do beforehand. That may be something I do, create a minor mod pack just for my own gameplay for those little tweaks and whatnot. I should probably actually just like make note of them. That way I can perhaps remember to actually do it at some point. No, I should probably do that with Fallout more so than Skyrim at this point. Let's see. The Rift. Almost tempted to start Dawnguard for the sole reason of getting the Way Shrine that's over there, because it's closer to Riften than the one in the Rift. Oh, I can actually see the Dwemer thing from here. That's nice. Okay. Okay. Long stride. I really just... It's funny. I should totally just get a horse. But no, I refuse. Now to run while I recharge my Magicka. Yeah, I think I might. I think that's going to be my goal, though, is just finishing up the Thieves Guild line. See how far I can get to there, because there are at least small incidental quests here and there, and they're radiant. The downside is there's not much story fun going on, but to be honest, I have played through this game so much that I know the vast majority of the story already. Without really trying. Pay attention to that green bar, because I need to stop this before my green bar fully fills, although it looks like I'm draining Magicka faster than I'm regaining stamina, so that's okay. Maybe I'm thinking of a magic animation replacer, I'm not sure. Magicka looked neat, but one of the things I tend to find is with the... They look neat at first, and then I just get really tired of the way they look later on, especially in first person. Which is what I do most of my playing in. A PCA too, something else I could actually think about using. Apparently I did not realize that Finesse 6 actually does have an ESP in the behaviors file that's required now. Not that big of a deal, just like, oh, okay.
Mercy!
They always He always runs into the scorched hammer.
Alchemists eat all of their ingredients,
yes.
Right? Oh, I'm not sure if I admire their ability or I'm utterly disgusted.
So, yeah. Another thing I may be doing. Yeah, I think I will. Maybe after the next break, I'll do that. I'm going to go ahead and enable a creature mod, I think. Add some more creature variety into the background. Just so I have a little more change here and there. Okay, so yeah.
Good to see you, lass. How are things?
Out
Let's
with it.
See.
Okay. Didn't muck it up, I hear. Good. I handled. If you don't like that kind of work, talk to Delvin. Got another personal score to settle. Good. Just remember the order. Do job first, get drunk second. Now take this and go.
Welcome to the cozy little family. I'm one of. If you're looking for a usual guild rate, let's take a look at them.
Okay, let's see what we can sell here. So, yeah.
All right,
that
then.
Works out. White run. Right. Okay. Let's talk to Devlin
Things
just to make sure.
Around here, lass.
Need some gold. I may have some work for you.
Nope, I'm good.
Picked up some new clients and did a few jobs on my own, but I'm not sure if that will cover our expenses.
Thank you. So, yeah, I think we're doing okay there. I'm going to check to see. I'm going to see if I can get some more training in pickpocketing. Do I want training in pickpocketing? Let's actually check that first. That's actually kind of cool. But not really. No. It's nice. Not seeing anything there. That requires way too much money to move, so I'm not going to push that. Alchemy? No. Speak with the animals. Okay. Why is that under speech? Okay, that's what that is. Okay. Not too interested in that either, to be honest, so. If I train, it's going to be here, I think. I'm going to Whiterun, so I should be able to train that.
My sister in crime. What do you need?
Yeah. Going to go to Whiterun, talk to Greymane, Yorland, see if I can get some training. I'll probably get a Dragon Assault. Just noticing the time.
Need something?
So, let's see. Loading.
My cousin's out fighting dragons, and what do I get? Gorgeous.
Yes.
Hey.
There are so many refused. Take a look.
You believe all this talk of dragons? Can the ancient ones truly have returned?
Selling more stuff. So I'm almost up to 70,000. So that's good.
Hmm? Where do you want to go?
Whiterun.
Going straight through, or did you want to climb and
straight
back
through.
And we'll be off? Got keen eyes? Might see
Ooh.
Nasty old Harzvor up on White.
Should
River
have
Watch.
Done the training before I sold.
Y'all should just run them out.
Because it increases their inventory. Oh well. Not a big deal. I may actually do a cut after training up, buying the training, I mean, because I think I'll be doing some crafting afterwards. I want to get my, yeah, I think that's going to be the plan. I want to craft up some more, and I do want to actually get blacksmithing up. See what else? Hold on just a moment here. Yeah. So one of my friends is playing through Dragon Age Inquisition right now. Just got to the hinterlands. Telling them to get out as soon as you can.
Ulfric,
29.
Patron of the great clan.
Records reporting in, for this may be the final recording before I freeze my mouth off.
Well, we're going to talk to Yorland. Be like, hey man, train me. Be like, no. Be like, okay.
Got a lot of steel to shape.
Hmm.
Are you blind, girl? I'm a blacksmith. Any halfwit could see that.
Oh, fine. I thought you were the smith trainer. Apparently you're not. Oh no, the smith trainer is in Markarth. Well, the master smith trainer, I mean. Let's see if Adrienne does smith any training first. I don't think she does, though.
You're someone who can get things. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
What did I just buy? Whatever I bought just cost 900 gold. God damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Hunting Bowl of Voltage. So, yeah, no. Reload, because I accidentally bought stuff. Okay, problem solved. Actually, I think there's even a glitch that's going to be kind of amusing now. Let's see.
You're someone. I'd say we're prosperous enough. Most folk don't go hungry.
I don't know if that's the standard I'd use, so we're prosperous enough. Most people don't go hungry if they're working hard. It's like,
can seriously snort vampire dust.
People shouldn't be going hungry, period, so... And this Orlan Greymane, this is for insulting me, and the other alternate universe thing. Sneaking up here. You have a skull. That's just weird, man. It's just weird. Some cheese. Some clothes. And some apples. Let's check the other room. Yep, nothing interesting here. Okay. I'm gonna go talk to the Khajiit. I'm gonna go sell with the Khajiit, and I'm gonna see what I can craft after that. I should be able to get some more. I should be able to get some more smithing done. I'm not sure how much more. I do want to get the next perk so I can. Also, I can craft the next tier. The issue I'm gonna have with that is that. Well, the issue I'm going to have with that is rather simple, is that my,
We are creatures of the... Take a look.
Wow, I'm just spacing. I have this thought in mind and then just keep forgetting it. Sell that. Okay.
May your road lead you to one.
The problem with that is, I want to get... There are a few perks I want to get to level advance. The big things are like, hey, different crafting materials, being able to move those forward. Being able to upgrade magic, upgrade enchanted items. I think I'm going to focus on moving blacksmithing up and maybe do it. Yeah. Okay. I'm going to go ahead and create a breakpoint here. And I'm going to take this offline to finish just that busy work. Anyway, hope it wasn't too terribly boring watching me do a shill job, but if so, I'm sorry. Anyway, have a good one, and goodbye.